Hi Reefers, how you going? Wife shouted at me this morning, this isn't a joke by the way, about 8 o'clock, and I came downstairs to this. Loving and fighting. Lost all my fish, right, and I thought, must be an anemone, must have got sucked up the filter. Well, that was this morning. What time is it now? It's 4:30 in the afternoon. I've been to the local fish shop and I've got 5 25-litre buckets of mixed water ready. It was very lucky on the counter in the shop, 50 quid, a 48-litre tank with lights, a pump and all the filter media. So I got that. I've set that up on the side in the kitchen. It's got clean water in it. I've put some biological media in there from out of my old tank. I've rinsed it. And I've got all my anemones. But I can't find the clownfish. And one missing. And they were rock hard. All the fish were rock hard. Absolutely, the kids were crying. Oh, I was so happy. And that tank looked beautiful last night. So, white cloudy water. The only thing I've done differently is I bought some it's these pots here, and I've added a few bits of that in of each one. Maybe that's caused a bacterial bloom. It's took the fish out. The hermit crabs are hanging on, right? As soon as that little tank is up to temperature, everything's going in there. And I'm going to completely empty that fluval out, completely empty it, clean everything, and then start again from scratch. But if I can save my corals, I'm just gutted about the fish. They're like your pets, you know. They come up to you, and I've watched them grow since, June, was it? First vlog. So yeah, it's a pretty sad day. I don't like replacing things. Oh, it's died. Chuck it down the toilet. Get another one. Yeah, it's a fish, but you know you nurture them. These things happen. I mean, God, what if I had a 6-foot tank? You know, with thousands of pounds worth of stock in there. I know it's happened to some people. A friend of mine, it happened to. Well, that wasn't an enemy. That got chopped up in the filter. I've just got to empty the tank out and stay tuned. I'll put it on this video when I've done it. Nightmare. A bloody nightmare. So yeah, I'll watch this space.
7 hours later.
So I managed to save my corals. I managed to save me anemones, all 5 of them. Me hammer coral, thank God. Me mushroom, me papayas, me Japanese toadstool. I managed to save everything, right, in that little tank. What a bargain that was, 50 quid. 50 quid for all that. I even went into the guy and said, oh, there's no heater with it, and he gave me a heater when I went back. And my old tank, it's got all fresh water in it. I'm just going to let that run for a bit now. The papaya is still alive. Attached that bit of rock there, that's still living. My coral, on the other hand, I think that's just a bit feeling sorry for itself. That should pick up. But thank God for that. So I'm just putting it down to a bacterial bloom. It must have been from, I bought some old stock. It was being sold cheap. And I think it just might be covered in, it just might have just gone off. So that's going in the bin. So all in all, yeah, I've lost my fish. Which is bad. The bumblebees are still alive, my snails, and my hermit crabs. They've all picked up. So it's just the fish. They just couldn't breathe. It's such a shame. So, yeah, corals are saved. Quick vlog, and I'll see you next time. Keep safe.